Dorado County restaurants that have been ordered to close continue to defy county health orders and are staying open. Cafe El Dorado was one of the first to defy the governor's stay-at-home orders. El Dorado County is not on the state's watch list, but there are restrictions on indoor dining at restaurants. So the health department revoked Cafe El Dorado's health permit and ordered it to close. It will be fined $500 a day for each day it stays open.
I'm not closing. People are willing to pay for my fine, so we'll just keep going. It's my right to run my business, my right to earn a living. This is how I earn a living. So if I didn't open up my business, I wouldn't be paying rent or my bills or anything. I'd be in the gutter. I would be homeless.
When they level the playing field and they make corporate America play the state by the same rules that we do, then maybe I'll comply. But corporate America is wide open. We're not. Why are small businesses being penalized?
Second business along Highway 50 also facing daily fines right now. The Apple Bistro in Placerville, it too has had its health permit revoked. Apple Bistro has a sign outside encouraging customers not to wear masks and to dine inside.